This is Jen with Redemption Reptiles, and we checked out our normal female this morning and found a clutch. It was day 39, and so we were starting to get nervous, but thankfully she had the eggs today. So she's got 3 slugs and 7 viable eggs. She's bred to an Enchi, so that'll be
exciting. So here they are in the egg box, and we'll stick them in our incubator, and hopefully in 60 days we should have some baby Enchis. We'll let you know.